Hey folks, welcome back to the Mountain Nights. My name is Shahid. Burning wood in the wilderness could be really frustrating, especially when everything is wet. The wood is wet, the grass you collect is wet, the leaves that you collect is again wet. And above all, the smoke that arises in case you manage to burn something is really frustrating for you. The ability to burn wood timely is something could really save you from many problems. So it is very important to know how to burn wood properly. Although it comes with experience, I will be sharing with you one particular technique that I have been following since many years, and it has made my task really easy. All you need to have is few things. To name a few, you need one lighter, preferably a clipper lighter. You need some cotton that you carry generally in your first aid kit. And the third, you need Vaseline. Okay, let's get started. Once these three things are available, you need some dry grass or dry leaves. You need some straws, preferably dry and thin, not in big diameter. You don't need big logs of wood. You need small dry wood. So I have collected some of it over here. You need to crush it, place it on the ground. Take some dry wood that you have collected, arrange it, okay, take some cotton and Vaseline. Dip this cotton inside the Vaseline and cover it properly. Apply the Vaseline all around. Now this particular ball of cotton filled with Vaseline will act as good fuel and it will burn for good 5 to 10 minutes. So you can see I don't need to blow air into it. It will take some time and it will start burning on its own. Burning wood could be really easy. All you need to have is Vaseline, some cotton and a lighter. Apart from that, you need to collect some dry leaves, dry grass and small straws. You don't need big wood. If you like such videos, please like, share and subscribe. We will be coming back with more such videos down the line. Stay in touch with us. Thank you.